Hi, I'm David Simmons, and I'm here to talk about what Operator Connect is, its pros and cons, and how you can get started. If you're evaluating Operator Connect against direct routing and calling plans, watch our comparison video up in the corner. Now let's jump in. Microsoft describes Operator Connect as an option for providing public switch telephone network, or PSTN, connectivity with Microsoft Teams and phone systems. This means that your employees can make and receive phone calls, dial 911 in the case of a workplace emergency, and depending on your provider, send and receive texts, all without leaving the Microsoft Teams platform. Organizations love Operator Connect for four main reasons: ease of use, migration, support, and costs. You can quickly connect to a Microsoft certified operator, assign phone numbers, and manage users from the Teams admin center. It's also completely cloud-based, so you can phase out on-prem infrastructure like session border controllers. You'll get a direct relationship with your voice provider and shared SLAs with Microsoft, so you can resolve issues faster and easier. And lastly, your operator will manage your PSTN connectivity and SBCs, so you can save on hardware and management. So why doesn't everyone choose Operator Connect? Well, some organizations need to keep PSTN infrastructure, like SBCs, on-prem because of various integrations and physical call flow controls. Smaller organizations without any in-house resources may forgo direct routing and Operator Connect altogether and instead opt for off-the-shelf calling plans. At the end of the day, the flexibility to pick the right communications partner is one of the things that makes Microsoft Teams great. Look for a partner with the network redundancy, global reach, and regulatory guidance that you need. To learn more about Operator Connect and Bandwidth's Microsoft Teams phone solutions, please visit www.bandwidth.com/OperatorConnect.